Kevin, I gotta be honest with you, your commercials have been kind of stale lately.
What do you mean? People love our commercials.
You're just not funny anymore. I bet you $1,000 my listeners can come up with a funnier commercial than you do.
I'll take that bet. But if one of your listeners could do it, they should get the $1,000, not you.
Okay, here's your chance to get Kevin Rowe's money. Make your funniest spoof of a Learner and Rowe commercial, upload it to YouTube, and if Kevin likes it, he'll give you $1,000.
I'll even run it on TV.
Really?
If it's funny. Just hope your listeners are funnier than you.